It's May 30th, 7:07 p.m., 2019. I'm making this video this evening because I was told by some good officers and some good military that I should make a video channel and disclose what I've endured here on Union Landing Road for the past 12 years. It would be healing for me to do so, and that's why I've made this video channel. And I'm hoping no one sees my face in here, okay? That is the reason it's out. But what I've endured back here on Union Landing Road has a lot to do with satanic sacrificing that's being covered up, all right? And the fact that they would not allow me to die peacefully after they murdered me because I'm stuck in some type of afterlife project that the secret military is keeping secret, okay? Now, this trailer that I'm in, as you have seen, you see the damage? It's water damage because the dome got breached, okay? I am tired of people with their superstitions. They knew that I was in a serious, locked in a serious spiritual battle back here. And had to keyed in on the satanic holidays that they were doing these types of sacrifices and would pray against it and was annihilating them, okay? Your sheriff, Jason Ord. I don't know if he became afraid or what he would happen, but or maybe he became jealous because he found out some truths. He also found out some truth about the entities or the alien type beings that have descended in this parish that's being covered up. If you really want to know the truth of things, you watch the series The Prophecy, and you see how these fallen angels breed with women. You see how they're able to come out in the open, walk among the living, and they are truly dead. But they can also bring the dead back to life. Watch the Prophecy series. You understand? And then you'll understand what's going on. Watch Penny Dreadful, that series too on Netflix. This all has something to do with an old man. Everybody had their karma back here with each other. And now it's finished. This karma is finished, okay? This hoodoo, voodoo shit that went on back here has to stop. Black op military uses black magic, okay, to do what they're doing. And it needs to be put, this has to stop. You can't do this anymore. Black ops military uses black magic. Your TV box is magic. Your televisions, do you understand me? Y'all are living under electromagnetic frequencies that are negative, very negative frequencies. And all this damage on this trailer, this is dimensional damage. This is not from someone coming and banging on it. I hear the bangs. So I know we're also a spacecraft who is no longer in the Orion Belt. That's right. Planet Mothership Earth is outside of the Orion Belt. That is what they're keeping secret. See the sky? Nice scenery, tech people. Nice scenery, tech. Because y'all passed through some fire. You passed through some water, too. And you went backwards into the black sun. You went under. That's how come you had the aurora borealis. So what's back here in these little woods? I'm friendly with all the species. And they know they're not going to come and attack me. But the things, the creatures that you have walking around in human skin now, if we pull back this crystalline tech, you're going to see some crap. Not to mention, we got people who are infected with several types of viruses that make them very violent. See the trailer? See the damage? Your Satan has had no business coming in my home and using scenery masking tech to think you were going to get away with raping me. I know what's up, and that white wolf better come back, because Sierra not just a wolf, you know. Sierra could possibly be a person who's taken on the form of a wolf. You understand me? Am I really that cuckoo? Huh, Dr. James W. Schultz and Michael Hagman and Dr. Robert E. Lesser? Robert Lesser, who lived down across the way from my grandparents. Why is it you're now considered a neuroscience doctor? Skeletal doctor. Are you going to be the one performing the surgery on my son to get this shit up out of my back? I hope so. And I hope God blesses your hands to do an excellent surgery for this shit to get taken out of my back, Dr. Robert Lesser. Have a good day, people.